this time, what I'm going to demonstrate is about the stance in basketball. First, just remember, you should keep your balance in basketball and you should be relaxed. Now, what I'm now going to show you is about the proper defensive stance. So, you have to jump stop. So, remember that the toes should be pointing forward. And when you spread your push, it should be shoulder width. Now, it should be back straight, butt low. Then put up your arms. And the elbow should be shoulder level. Now, the movements is sideways. You do not have to hop. So it's like sliding the foot. So it's called the lateral movement. So it goes like this. You go back. Never spread your arms sideways because if the opposing or the offensive player moves forward and kicks your arm, then you might be gone for a defensive foul, which is blocking because you block the pathway of the offensive player. Next is the triple threat stance. So you jump, no? You jump with both feet. You land. So it's slightly a defensive skill. So low back straight, toes pointing forward for balance. From a jump, this is your triple threat stance. So back straight, low back, face front. Next will be the ball handling skills. This has something to do with what you want. It will help you improve your dribbling abilities. So first is the foul one. Stand straight, face front, stick together, and toes again pointing forward. This is called as again, no? I will repeat it, as the back ball. Where in the control of the ball, you rely on the fingertips. So, we have possible over the head, waist level, and knee level. Okay? You have to refrain from looking at the ball. And when you do this, you should refrain from bending the elbow. So face forward. And knee level.
Next is the ball circle. This is usually done through the head, no? Waist, and knees. So we call this as the ball circle. Go. Face front, counterclockwise. Good. So still, this is the ball circle. We're in the ball, no? Will be touching your head, your waist, and your knees so that students who cannot yet do the drill, no, can do this, no? This is the basic go. Face front. So usually, these are stationary drills.
Next is your one-arm dribble at the triple threat position. Of course, you dribble the ball. Now, you see first your right hand. When you bounce the ball, it should be at the side of your foot. And as high as the knee slowly. So you have to do jump stop. And remember to use the other hand as your arm bar. You have to make it clear to protect the ball from the defender. From the jump stop, arm bar. Wow. Next, use your left hand. Arm bar. Face front. You need to look at the ball. Use fingers only to put it down.
Next drill is the figure of eight. Goes forward, relax, face front,
access the spinal web.
From jump stop, you do your triple threat. Toes forward, then go for the spider web. Good.
Yes, it's your big front. So on the triple threat position and bar, you go to the front, the nails, face front. You're using the right hand, it's left. Again, you just wait for looking at the ball, face front. So be on the side. Triple threat position. Bend your knees, of course. Back low. Back straight. Arm bar. Sideways. Up and forward. Right first. Face front. Left, left. Don't forget the arm bar. Again, this is a drill now. We're in two balls at the same time. So, you bounce the ball at the side of your foot, same bounce, and the bounce will be as high as the knees only, and of course again, from a triple threat stance. Then, go forward, turn face front, high bounce, alternate. The what we call the wiper. So you take both hands, you dribble the ball, dribble thread. Next is your broken wiper.
So this is the fumble drill again, but moving. Do not bend your elbows. Face front. Next is the ball circle moving. Look straight. Moving. Use right, use left as the arm bar. Next is using the left to bounce the ball. Using right arm as the arm bar.
Next is your crossover. So you dribble from right hand to left hand.
Straight, face front, do not lift the ball, next left hand, arm bar, do not forget the arm bar.